The Winnipeg Jets have been one of the top teams on home ice all season long, and tonight they host a division rival that is desperately trying to hang on to their playoff position. It's the Jets and the Stars. Seguin and Ben and Radulov are sharply back in the lap for Winnipeg. Up ahead with Connor, and Wheeler shoots right on Bishop, makes his first stop, and we get our first whistle. Steps around Johns, puts it into the corner, where it's picked up by Jamie Benn, the captain of center ice. Swept across to Honka. He saw Sherrod coming. Radulov with a good pass across. Nice shot there by Seguin, and a good stop early by Connor Hellebuyck. Career season for number 27. He winds it up. Wheeler steps into the line. All the way around. Throws it out in front. And Liney was there, but he couldn't tuck it home. Here's Klingberg trying to throw it out in front. Goes behind the net. Klingberg jumps onto that. Turns. Shoots. And Hellebuyck, through all kinds of traffic, finds that puck and holds on. There's a chance to clear. They don't. Tyler Seguin saucers into Klingberg. Klingberg looks around, wrist shot in front. Richie gets one shot, loses. Seguin fired it just wide.
And a couple of big saves from the goaltender Hellebuyck. Here's one through traffic that he not only stops, but he blocks out the rebound as well. And then he comes across as Seguin's coming down, and as he goes to fire it, it's a bit of a misfire. The puck kind of stood up on end, and once it does that, it's much harder to control.
Here comes Ehlers, leading the rush down the left side, throws it across, bounce over Stastny, he whacks it out of the air, and Bishop comes across and makes a stop on the veteran, Paul Stastny. Blake Wheeler up to Mark Scheifele. Scheifele cuts across the middle, ready for a line change to complete, lots of footing, sweeps it towards the net, ends up with Pearl.
Hurt. When you go back to the left leg that he hurt in that Ottawa game way back when, and he has some injury issues, and he had them in Tampa as well, this took every bit of reach that he had, and he has not gotten up, and I think this is going to be a tough one for the Dallas Stars if he can't continue.
And out goes Bishop, and in comes Kari Lehtinen. Spezza, half boards, banks it back to Honka. Inside for Spezza, looking around, shoots, and that got to the net. And Hellebuyck again makes a stop. Faceoff win by Stastny, pulls it back to Buffalo. Buffalo puts it across. Wheeler lost his footing, squeezes it on front line. Scores! Number 42!
And a falling down Wheeler somehow finds line eight, and it's a one-timer far side. Against the grain, 0.4 seconds left on this clock.
Here's Stephen Johns. He loads up, and then is blocked by Laine. What off his skate. Mark bouncing around. Dallas has it. Janmark in, scores! And Dallas has tied the game. Matthias Janmark with a goal.
What a big goal. Hemmed in their end a little bit, and Dallas stays on the puck, and Laine turns it over, and it's a bad turnover, and the play right to Janmark, and he beats him right on the short side, glove side.
Back to the point, snapshot, missed the mark. And near side by Myers. Here's Lowry, into the corner, Armia centers it across, couldn't get the tip. Sherrod with a blast, scores! Ben Sherrod gives the Jets the lead back.
Kulikov's gonna be gone for 8 weeks minimum. And Sherrod, who played quite a bit last year, steps in, and what a bullet.
Lowry just inside the line. Damuse forced by Ehlers to move the puck, and he does. Up ahead, too hot to handle over the stick of Ben. Buffalo back up to Stastny into the middle. Here's Laine, shoots, scores! He's got two! And he's got the league lead.
The Dallas Stars throw the puck away, and it's a straight pass right from Troop Bufflin right onto the tape, and away it goes. It didn't take long. It's Stastny, and we talked about how good he is in these little small areas, but maybe it's Ehlers not playing the puck that was even more important. It goes through Ehlers. He realizes Laine is there, so instead of trying to reach in and try to pick it off, he lets it go, and it goes right to the hottest hand, and he buries it.
Overall, the Ducks barely led. Here's a loose puck. Johns with a drive. Hellebuyck to save. Puck is loose. Digging forward is Shore. He in there. Hellebuck reaching for it. Still loose back at him. Hellebuck with a great save. They get it back to Johns. Wrister. Too many bodies. Johns again. Across. Sharp angle drive. And Connor Hellebuck has got it.
This is what a schmozzle looks like. The shot comes through. Everyone is sliding to block it. Andrew Kopp is going to land on it. On his backside right there. It's going to squirt out and Honk is going to come down the outside and Hellebuck tracks him out and makes the save. Then Tanev goes out and blocks that one. And then the trouble was, how do we get a puck through all these bodies? Through what I call a absolute schmozzle and not much room to fit a puck through.
Radulov stepping in, looking around, Sagan swirling around. Here's Klingberg across to Ben. Back up top, Klingberg, Ben, out of his skates, out of his stick, little saucer, gets it back, steps in. He shoots, scores! What a shot by Jamie Benn. When you thought there was absolutely no room, he buries it, and it's 3-2.
Klingberg and him have a little pitching catch because Klingberg throws the puck in his skates. When he goes to saucer it back to Klingberg, it hits the skate of Armia and comes right back to him. And at this point, he really doesn't have any other options. Sagan has backed up into the corner. He's no longer an option. Bufflin has taken the seam away. So the only option he has is over. Look at what's left. Look at him look back. There is nothing but the size of the puck that could fit between his shoulder and that crossbar.
Dallas out of a wild card spot. Here's a 2-on-1. Here's Wiener across. Another great stop by Ledden. That one on Bufflin. Here's Perreault. Great pressure. No shots yet. Time winding down. Radulov stepping out of the box. Here's Perreault. Shoots. Ledden the stop, and he's got it.
And there's Perreault right in the slot. That was their best chance.
There's a drive. Hits a body in front. Sagan finds it. Hits the post. Sagan rang it off the post.
He has a habit of doing that as he leads the National Hockey League with 12 of those coming into this game.
Behind the Jets goal. Into the corner now. Klingberg steps up to try to keep it in. Lowry got a good piece of him. Here's Foxa now. Little time. Gets it into the corner for Pitlick. Pitlick back to John Klingberg. One-timer. Lots of traffic. Bouncing puck. And Armia settles it down and they can't cover it up. Stays loose. Armia tries again, steps around Janmark, and no messing around this time. He's just going to carry this thing out. Here's Klingberg trying to get a hold of that thing here. Jets scrambling with an empty net. Wheeler looks and scores! 1:29 to go, and it's back to a two-goal lead. Scramble off the draw. Push to the line. And the comeback attempt is going to fall short. And the Winnipeg Jets are going to sweep the Dallas Stars. And they tie a franchise record with their 43rd win of the season. Two more goals for Laine in a 4-2 win.